Hi guys, it's Mike's Hamster Guide, and today I want to show you a new hamster food. It's almostly a review, and I feed my hamster Phytocraft menu, but at this time I was like, why I don't buy a new food? Because my hamster, the new hamster Gucci, doesn't really enjoy the Phytocraft Fettled menu. And in the store they had this new food and they said it's good for hamsters. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll buy it. It's from Tropifit, Chomic Hamster, food for hamsters. There are a lot of popular languages on it. I think this is a worldwide food, and there's a lot of countries they have. It's certified from HACCP ISO 9001 quality system, and you can see the side of it. And there are dried bananas. Okay, I can show you like this. I will show you. And let's see the ingredients and what is written about on it. Hamster mixture is a combination of greens, otter seeds, and sweet banana. Selected raw materials are from the best farm supply, the exceptionally agile and a cheerful hamster with abundant energy in this dispensable for everyday emotions. Their nutrient content ensures excellent condition and soft, silky for complete feeding stuff for hamsters. Ingredients and derivatives of vegetable origin, fruit, seeds, vegetables, additives, colorant, analytical constituents, crude protein 12%, crude oils and fats 3%, crude fibers 5 and 6%, moisture 12%, protect from moisture. Best before a lot now on packing. And yeah, this was the food. Burial foil and inner atmosphere prevent food ingredients from oxidation. There are a lot of popular languages on it, like Greece, Russian, Spain, French, German, a lot of languages on it. Let's open it. It's very colorful and cool. And let's get to find a good seeds and pieces in it. There was bananas in it. I don't know what this is. And there, here's a dried banana. I think it's healthy. I didn't see Gucci joining it yet, but maybe I'll do hamster chipmunks video. And yeah, this is like a baby watermelon. And there are a lot of other stuff in it too. Sorry. And there's I don't remember how they say this. Goes away, sorry. And I don't remember how they say this. And I don't know what this is too. I already recognize the banana and this little peanut type of thing. I don't know how they say that in English. I don't remember, not I don't know at this minute. Maybe this was the food review, and yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave a comment, and please do like the video and share, because until December or New Year, I want to my dream is to get 50 or 60 subscribers, but I have only 27. Please share and like the video, and please watch and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave a comment. Bye. It was my time. So great. V-Tonet for interesting videos.